Hello, my name is Erin. We recently looked at how to insert and modify shapes in Microsoft Word. Today we're going to look at two different methods to insert images into those shapes. The first method starts by creating the shape and then inserting the image. The second method starts by inserting the image and then cropping it into a shape. Lastly, we're going to look at how to modify the image's size and position within the shape. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. However, the older versions of the software won't have as many image options as those shown here. To insert an image into a shape starting with the shape, begin by selecting the Insert tab. Next, select Shapes in the Illustrations group, and then select a shape from the drop-down menu. Your cursor will become a pointer with two crossed lines. Click and hold the pointer as you drag the shape onto the page. Use the resizing handles to adjust the shape as necessary. Note that you're now in the Shape Format tab, which only appears when a shape is selected. From there, select the Shape Fill menu arrow, followed by Picture from the drop-down menu. PC users can select the image's location in the Insert Picture dialog box. However, only Microsoft 365 subscribers will have all these options. Mac users will locate their image in the Finder window instead. For this tutorial, we'll insert an image from a file. After locating and selecting the image, select the Insert button. The image should now appear in the shape. To insert an image into a shape starting with the image, select the Insert tab, followed by Picture in the Illustrations group. Next, select the image location from the drop-down menu. Once again, we'll insert an image from a file. Locate and select the image, and then select the Insert button. When the image appears, use the resizing handles to adjust the size as necessary. Note that you're now in the Picture Format tab. Like the Shape Format tab, this tab only appears when an image is selected. Next, select the Crop menu arrow in the Size group, followed by Crop to Shape from the drop-down menu, and then choose a shape from the submenu. The image should now appear in the shape. Regardless of which insertion method you used, you can modify the image's size and position within the shape. To begin, right-click the image on a PC or control-click the image on a Mac, and then select Format Picture or Format Shape from the shortcut menu. Next, select the Picture button in the formatting pane, and then select the Crop menu arrow, and use the Picture Position Width, Height, Offset X, and Offset Y menus to adjust the image in the shape as necessary. When you're finished, select the X to close the Format Picture or Format Shape pane. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. For more information about working with images, please see my previous tutorial, How to Insert and Modify Images in Microsoft Word. And for even more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.